In 10 miles, at the roundabout, take the first exit onto State Route 89A North.